I appear for a doctor's organization, thank you, called Doctors for Patients in Calcutta. Our suggestions will give you a task force. There are two issues we'd like to highlight to your lordships. First is pertaining to the investigation itself. Second is pertaining to that policy of 19th August. There are two more clauses, since your lordships already have that before your lordships. I'll start with that.
In 13th September.
19th August, the West Bengal policy which has come out, which Ms. Nandi had just read out.
If your lordship. 13th September.
No, your lordship, this is 19th of August. If your lordship will have my IA then, 188500.
Miss Nandi, where's your 19th of August in your compilation that IA is referring to?
Or if your lordship will see my IA, lordship.
So we'll refer to one IA. It's so much easier if you have it.
That is correct. Is 19th August? 19th August, Government of West Bengal, Department of Health and Family Welfare. It's part of that helpers of the night policy.
Status report?
Yes. It's in the earlier.
Apparently, it's in the earlier status report of the state of West Bengal.
All right. What is it?
There are September policy.
All right.
It's in my affidavit.
Your lordship, there are two problems here with that 19th August circular. It's there in my IA as well as I'm told in the earlier status report of the state of West Bengal.
Ma'am, which page number is it? Because what I have is the 13th of September.
Okay. Then maybe.
She's appealing for whom? I'm not aware.
The policy.
Association of Doctors and Patients.
I'm appearing for Doctors for Patients. It's a trust doctors called Doctors for Patients. So, your lordship.
What's your point?
I have two points. Number one. In this policy, your lordship said 11, clause 11, subclause 5 and 6, we have a serious problem with. One is working hours of women, including women doctors, should not preferably exceed 12 hours at a time. Second, wherever possible, night duty may be avoided for women to the extent possible. Now, this is the policy of the state of West Bengal, and our doctors have a serious problem with this. And your lordships in multiple cases.
How can you say that women should not work on night
exactly.
duty?
Exactly. Precisely.
Women will have an objection if you keep them from working.
Exactly. And to limit us to a 12-hour shift. In fact, many of the junior residents work for 36 hours flat out. Now, this is directly impinging on gender and being employed at all.
Completely right.
That is one.
We'd
like, and second point. I have a second point, your lordships. Second point pertains to investigation. One is on this policy, your lordship is seized of it. I will leave it at that.
Women don't want concessions. They want equal opportunity in terms of safety.
Exactly. In Anuj Garg's case.
Why should we prevent a woman doctor from working in the night?
Or 12 hours. Yes. Why limited to 12 hours, your lordship? Because junior doctors work for 36 hours. Now women will never be
taken. Should be for all doctors. 12 hours working time is all doctors. Don't bifurcate.
Whatever the shift.
Exactly.
Women doctors are ready to work in exactly the same conditions.
Absolutely.
In terms of time.
Exactly. In Anuj Garg.
Let's not undermine them. The lady doctors.
This has to be.
There is no issue, Malaj. We'll notify it. We were just worried because there is no security in place at the moment.
The answer to it is you must ensure security is in place.
I know, Malaj, that's the point.
Women that you will not be working after.
In addition, this is not. This is only temporary. But if your lordship wants, we no issue.
It's itself
is offensive. Is that it cannot provide security? The sector is.
We are ad item. If
in Anujgar's case, the lordship
depends upon. You're right. We said that look,
romantic paternalism.
The law, the provision of the Act, Punjab Excise Act, was that any establishment which serves liquor
will not
have a woman.
Employee.
We struck it down.
Of course, you should strike it down. But there's no issue.
Therefore, two things, Mr. Sibal. I think the state of West Bengal must immediately correct its notification. You cannot say that women will not work more than a 12-hour shift. If men are working more than a 12-hour shift,
they are entitled to work exactly
at par with their male counterparts.
We'll issue a notification, but not an issue.
Your duty to provide security. And we can't tell any woman today in our country who's in the workforce that you will not work at night. Pilots work at night.
All
doctors
centers.
Work at night.
All centers.
Your armed forces.
The armed forces.
Women work.
My second point, your lordship. Second point, investigation itself. Again, it's a suggestion which has come from these doctors for patients. They say that apparently there are many people who possibly have information regarding this incident. And because of fear of retribution, they're not coming out and openly giving this information.
That is our CPI. Problem also.
Therefore, may I just finish, please. Mr. Mehta?
No, I'm the supporting you.
Thank you. The request here is for an anonymous portal, because the Lordship, the cyber crimes portal today has an anonymous portal for crimes. Also, this court, in the case of videography of child pornography, specifically said you should permit anonymous complaints and a specific portal should be set up. Our request today is to aid this investigation and to hopefully finally get the culprits. We need an anonymous portal which the CBI will set up, because many people don't want to disclose their identity even to CBI. And that is a fact today because of the nature of the matter your Lordship has seen. We support no particular side here, but the point is people are scared. So if they can be enabled to give their complaints anonymously. Third is on Wikipedia, which is not part of my IA, but since your Lordship said the photo is not there.
Yes.
The photo, your Lordship, is not there on the Wikipedia website. But after the girl's name is mentioned, there are two footnotes. The first footnote refers to an article which is not an Indian journal. It's outside India. But that article has a photograph.
Yes.
So that footnote is also problematic, because I just clicked on it on my phone when this discussion happened, and that takes it to an article.
While editing the order, I'll make sure that we cover that.
It's an external link, reference one and reference two.
Thank you. Mr. Sibal, no, thank you.
But only one to respond to Malad, she is right. We are also facing this difficulty. People are afraid to come forward and speak. Lord, we are ready to have an anonymous platform. The only difficulty in that would be, which is not our difficulty, that there would be several things, Lord, sent on that, which are completely irrelevant, but we can't help it.
That is item 5 and 6.
But we can assure if...
be just flooded with...
that's the problem, Lord.
Which, you know,
that, I mean, this is the theory, not. This is the theory the going on.
This is functioning, they must be...
But I can assure my learned friend, if anybody comes, they would be fully anonymized. We will not disclose their identity to anyone.
Scheme,
yes, but not.
But despite that, this court has approved of an anonymous portal, despite all the witness protection schemes.
That's more counterproductive than...
CBI's task force is limited. It's not. It's a relatively a small agency. Now, if we get all kinds of relevant, irrelevant material on an anonymous portal, one officer will be only monitoring nothing else but only that portal. So, you know, look at it.
We understand the problem.
Lord, we can assure if anybody comes, their identity will not be disclosed. It would remain only with the joint director CBI.
You just delete it. That's all.
We'll be right back.